Hey everybody, welcome to another Sweet Feed and Row Hunting Resources. Well, if you can hear it, we're just getting pounded with rain all day today. While hunting in the rain can be great, videoing in the rain is not so great. So we've been stuck in the camper all day today. But for those that are getting ready to head out or thinking about heading out this weekend, here's something to consider. If you're getting rain, here in northern New Mexico, we're getting pounded. Apparently, the southern part of Colorado is getting hit, and some of the mountain areas are getting hit with even snow. It's supposed to break Thursday night into Friday morning. If you can get out in the field by Friday morning, I would do it. Call in sick, take a vacation day, or whatever. But as soon as this weather breaks, I have a feeling it's going to be unbelievable. They're going to just turn loose. The bulls are already bugling out here right now. I'm literally sitting in the camper and I can hear them bugling. Every time we get a little bit of a lull and it stops raining for a little bit, the bulls sound off. But it's supposed to break Thursday night into Friday morning. It's supposed to get cold, clear. They're going to come unglued. So if you're thinking about heading out for the weekend, see if you can't stretch it one extra day and actually take a vacation day or take a sick day on Friday. Get up to camp on Thursday night so you can be ready to go Friday morning.